अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आज हम पढ़ेंगे एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म इन सिक्स डिजिट्स। इन सिक्स डिजिट्स, फोर और फाइव डिजिट्स तो हम पढ़ चुके हैं। रूल्स वही फॉलो होते हैं फोर और फाइव डिजिट्स के। जैसे कि मैंने आपको बताया था, एक्सपेंडेड का मतलब होता है किसी भी डिजिट नंबर्स को बड़े फॉर्म में लिखना, और एक्सटेंडेड मीन्स किसी डिजिट नंबर्स को स्मॉलर फॉर्म में, यानी डिजिट्स फॉर्म में लिखना। सेम मेथड होगा, वही रूल्स फॉलो होते हैं कि हमें हर नंबर को उसकी प्लेस वैल्यू से मल्टीप्लाई करना है, ठीक है, और लिखना हमें उसी फॉर्म में है, यानी प्लस प्लस की फॉर्म्स में, राइट। यहाँ पे देखें, नंबर है 3, 2, 1, 5, 7, 8, सिक्स डिजिट्स नंबर, राइट। फर्स्ट वी चेक एट द लेफ्ट कॉर्नर, मीन्स हंड्रेड्स थाउजेंड्स, राइट। सो हाउ डू वी मल्टीप्लाई 3 विथ 100,000 कॉलम, इट विल बिकम वॉट 300,000, इट विल बिकम वॉट, रिमेंबर इट विल डिवाइड इन टू डिफरेंट पीरियड्स, राइट, 1000 पीरियड्स एंड 100 पीरियड्स, राइट। सो वी राइट एवरी आफ्टर एवरी नंबर वी से 1000, सो हेयर वी हैव हंड्रेड्स 100,000, सो वी राइट 300,000, एंड देन आफ्टर वन नंबर we write what, we write plus, then we have what, 2, we multiply 2 with its place value which is 10,000, so we write 20,000, what do we write, 20,000. Now we have what, 1, 1 in which value, 1000 value, so it will become 1000, 1000. Now what is next number here? In hundreds column, 5. So we multiply 5 with 100, it will become 500. We multiply 7 with 10s, it will become 70. The last number is ones digit. We now multiply 1 with any number, it will remain single. So we write as 8. So see, again we can read in same way. 300,000, 20,000, 1,000. 578, and we write in shorter form, extended form, in digits. We take first number of each, first value of each number, right? Here 300,000 we take only 3, 20,000 we take only 2, 1000 we take only 1, 500 we take only 5, 70 we take only 7, and then 8. 3, 2, 1, 5, 7, 8. Now we are going to solve some expanded and extended form. Now look at these questions, right? They have some six digits numbers. Now let's see how we can convert them into expanded form. मतलब हम किसको बड़े form में कैसे लिखते हैं? By multiplying each digit with its place value and by showing the plus sign, right? Now, here I have not written the place value, but you remember that the first three numbers are thousands period and the last three numbers are hundreds periods. Now look at this first one, 1, and if you have difficulty, you can write place value here, hundreds, thousand, then 10,000, then hundreds, then tens, then hundreds, then tens, and then ones. We multiply 1 with 100,000, it will become 100,000. 100,000. Then we are going to put a plus sign. What is the next number? 5 is in 10,000 column. So we write 50,000. Again plus sign. What do we have in 1000 column? 2. So we write 2000. Then what do we have in the hundreds column? 7, we multiply 7 with 100, then 9 with 10s as 90, and then 6, right? Again look at this, 6 in which column? 100,000 column, so we write 600,000. First we write 600, and then we write 1000 three zeros, right? So it will become 600,000. Then 2 we have in 10,000 column, so we write 20,000. Then we have 7 in the 1,000 column, 7,000. Then what do we have in 100 columns? We have 0, so we show 0 as 100 3 times. Then 5 multiply with 10's column, it will become 50. And the last number is 1. Number E, 530 means 530,612. Now multiply 5 with the 100,000 column, it will become 500,000. Then plus sign, 3 multiply with the 10,000, it will become 30,000. Then 0 in 1,000 column, so we show 0 as 4 times because in 1,000 columns as 4 digit numbers. Then what do we have in hundreds? 600. What do we have in tens column? 1. So we multiply 1 with 10, it will become 10. Then we have 2. This is the expanded form, means writing the 6 digit numbers in the long form. Right? Now we are going to learn about how to convert expanded form into 6 digits. Up till now we have learned how to convert 6 digits into bigger form into expanded form. Now we are going to learn how we are going to convert expanded form into 6 digits. These are some expanded form written over here. Example, 200,000 plus 70,000 plus 1,000 plus 500 plus 50 plus 1. Now, the main rule of converting any expanded form numbers into digits, we have to take the leftmost corner number and just copy it down in the answer. Example, here the leftmost corner number is 2. So we are going to copy 2. Here we have 7. Here 1, 5, 5, 1. Just the leftmost corner number we have to copy. Example here, we have 2. Then we have 7, then we have 1, then 5, 5, 1. So, how we are going to put the comma, how we are going to read the number? First we have to put the comma from the right hand side, after 3 numbers, 1, 2, 3, put comma here, and then 1, 2, 3. Now, how we are going to read this number? 271,000. 551. 271,551. Now look at the next number here. The next number is, how do we read this number? 900 and then 3 zeros means 900,000. Then we have 0 means nothing. We don't have any number in 10,000 column. Then in 1,000 column we have 9,000, then 900, then 90 and then 9. Again, same method we follow. We take only the leftmost corner number, means here 9, 0, 9, 9, 9, 9. After plus, you have to put the dash, small dash you can put out, you can just simply put a tick mark with the pencil and see how you're going to write 900,000. Then we have 0 here, so copy 0. Then 9, 9, then 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, what is the number? After 3 numbers from left side, we put comma here. And then again, we have 3 numbers. How do we read it? 909, because we don't have any number in tens, so 909,000 and 999. Again, read with me, 909,000, 999. Now look at the next number. Here we have 100,000, then 80,000, 4,000, 200, 60, and then again in ones column we have 0. So first of all, we'll take the leftmost corner number with another color. Like here, I'm putting with red. 1, 8, 4, 2, 6, 0. Same method. 1, 8, 4, 2, 6, 0. After three numbers, you put comma. 1, 2, 3. And now we can easily read this number. 184,260. That's how we are going to read the number. And same method we follow in 5 digits, 4 digits. Even if we have more digits, same method we follow for the conversion of expanded form into 6 digits. I hope you understand. Stay tuned for the next session.